Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. So today's reaction video is going to be another NF. This one is the audio. I believe there's no music video for this, although I think there's a couple of fan-made ones, but I'm just going to react to the audio today, just the song. So this is for Remember This, and without further ado, let's get into the video. Yeah, they say when you grow, ooh, love that vocal. You'll understand when you're old, 'cause I'm still a kid, I don't know it. If I'll ever let go of this, say goodbye to the old me. We ain't friends anymore, you don't know me. Real music. I know I could die any moment if I do just remember that. Handouts create lazy people I'm not impressed with. You want something in life, then why don't you go and get it? Speak louder than words do, it's pretty quiet, isn't it? Look at the world we live in, defined by comment sections. Surround yourself with people that challenge how you think, not people that nod their head and act like they agree. Those people that cut you open just to watch you bleed. Always be yourself, not the person that you pretend to be. No, these people gonna tell you that you won't ever. Oh, I love that. That was awesome. Always be the person you are rather than the person you pretend to be. Wow, he is speaking truth here. This is just insanely good. I love this straight away. It's only just started. I love that vocal that came in at the beginning. And again, another killer beat from NF. It's just okay. Let's carry on. I'll back it up just a little bit. Person that you pretend to be. No, these people gonna tell you that you will never make it. Then when you do, they gonna say they knew you were going places. That's just how it works. Next thing you know, you'll be over.
And money's where you find happiness, you'll always be poor. If you don't like the job you have, then what do you do it for? The cure to pain isn't something you buy at liquor stores. Nah, the real you is not defined by the size of your office. The real you is who you are when ain't nobody watching. You spend your whole life worried about what's in your wallet. For what? That money won't show up in your coffin. Your anger's a liar, he ain't got no respect.
Oh my God. I love this. I absolutely love this. This already, and we're only just basically halfway through, like exactly halfway through. Wow, those lines right there are just some of the truest lines I've ever heard about money and, you know, don't define yourself or don't define your life and your success by how much money you've got in your wallet, and you can't take it with you. That, oh my God, I love that. I love that. Just, and the truth that he was saying about how people, at the beginning of this verse, how people sort of say that, you know, you're never going to make it, and then when you do, they say, oh, I always knew he's going to be something, and then next thing you know, you're overrated. That is so true. That is celebrity at its worst, I think, where people are so quick, media, society are so quick to put you on a pedestal when you do make it. And they say, oh, I always thought that person was going places. Oh, you know, they've made it. And then they knock you down again. Just as you get as high as they think that you should go, they think that they should see you go, they knock you down and they do everything they can to knock you down. And then when you kind of react the way that they kind of maybe always suspected that you would react to failure or whatever they want to call it, whatever they want to label it, then they say, there you go, see? There you go, you see, I always told you that, I always warned you about what that person was really like. It is so true how, and frankly it is the media, but society, us as a society, we feed into that. We feed into the media, and the media has some great things about it in the sense that it raises awareness for charities and causes and people's plights and problems and things that are going on. in the world, but at the same time, it can be cruel. It's cruel and evil how they treat celebrities as if they're not real people. And I mean, I used to buy into it. I used to, you know, sort of buy magazines and I used to read newspapers and stuff like that. I haven't bought a newspaper except for when my kids were born. Like, obviously I wanted to keep a newspaper for the day that they were born. But apart from that, I have not bought a newspaper for probably 5 years plus now, because, and the same actually with magazines, I can't remember the last time I bought a magazine, even something like Hello or OK or something like that, because, you know, any of these gossip magazines, because I just think that they're horrible. Just the way they, again, like I say, they put celebrities on a pedestal and then they knock them down. And as a society, we buy into that by continuing to buy the newspapers, by continuing to buy the gossip magazines. I love the fact that he actually touched on that, where they will put you on a pedestal, but then they'll knock you down. And then you're, next thing you know, you're overrated. From these same people who were saying, I always knew he'd make it big, blah, blah, blah. You know, and they're praising you and they're worshipping you and getting society to worship you. I love that. That is such a truth right there, just in itself. It's incredible. For what? That money won't show up in your coffin. Yeah, anger's a liar, he ain't got no respect. I fell in love with my pain and I slept with my regret. Happiness saw it happen, maybe that's why she up and left. Joy called me a cheater, said she ain't coming back. I've always had a problem with relationships, but that's what happens when you see the world through a broken lens. Mistakes can make you grow, that doesn't mean you're friends. Who you are is up to you, don't leave it up to them, no.
Signed up to be hated. That's kinda weird, cause I don't remember signing my name up. Coming from people that give advice but never take none. I like my privacy, but lately I feel it's invaded. I heard that life's too short, don't let it pass you by. We waste a lot of time crying over wasted time. It's not about what people think, it's how you feel inside. My biggest failures in life are knowing I never tried. I look at the world from a different angle. People change, even Satan used to be an angel. Think twice before you biting on the hand and made you. Don't believe what you believe just cause that's how they raise you. Think your own thoughts, don't let them do it for you. Say you wanna drink, don't wait for people to pour it on you. Cut out the liars, stay close to people you know are loyal. Grab your own glass and fill it, don't let your fear destroy you.
Oh, wow. Wow. Oh my God. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. That, to me, is right up there with one of my favourite NFs so far. And I know I've said that, I think, about a couple. But that has got so much truth in it about everything, about society, about struggles to make it, about how you get knocked down, you're deemed as a failure if you don't conform. You know, you're kind of causing trouble. You're, oh, he used to be such an angel. Wow. Wow. That is just insanely, insanely brilliant. How he worded that, that was perfection. That was lyrical perfection. Absolutely lyrical perfection. NF never ceases to amaze me. Just when I think I've kind of not heard everything from him, but I think to myself, okay, yeah, I got you figured out. Yeah, I know where you're going with this. And then all of a sudden he starts coming out with truths like that, with lyrics like that. And that's why I love NF, is because he makes you sit up and pay attention. And he says controversial things in some people's eyes, controversial things, uncomfortable things, which not everybody wants to hear. And you just think to yourself, yes, someone said it, finally. And for somebody, I mean, this was 2017, so it was 2 or 3 years ago. And I've said it before, for someone that's actually still pretty young, that was when he started making music, even a few years ago, you know, he was still young. I mean, he's, what is he, 30, 31? So he is still young now, but you know, obviously when he was doing things like, you know, Mansion and How Could You Leave Us and things like that, and this from a few years ago, I mean, wow. Just the way he words things, the way he writes his songs, and I know I've gushed about him before with his songwriting ability and how he plays on words, but the guy never ceases to amaze me. The guy is just insanely talented, and I just cannot even put into words how much I adore this guy and just everything he stands for. And I just... this guy needs to be... I mean, this has had 28.2 million views since it was released. And, you know, just looking down the sidebar of, like, Mansion has had 10 million views from 2 years ago. Therapy Sessions had 52 million views from 4 years ago. And obviously he's done so much more music that I've only scratched the surface to it right now. I've still got so much to react to, but I just can't. This guy needs to be so much bigger than what he is. This guy needs to be, I'm telling you, and maybe I'm, you know, some people say, well, that's a bit of an overstatement, but this guy needs to be Eminem status. This guy needs to be Jay-Z status, Kanye West status. This guy, and he's got his own style. He's kind of similar to an Eminem, a little bit. I can kind of see the similarities, but at the same time, he's got a style all of his own, and he's just, I don't know, he's just amazing. I don't even know what I'm saying right now, because I'm just so blown away by this guy. I am so, so happy that I found this guy, that I found out about him, and that I am reacting to him, and I'm on this NF journey, because my life is so much better for it, and I haven't been through half the crap that he has, but wow, this guy is just insane. He's just absolutely insane. And he needs to blow up. People need to hear his music, to hear his message, because the guy is just incredible. The guy is just absolutely incredible. I can't even say that enough. I know I've said that a lot, but he truly is incredible. He is a genius. Mind blown. I just, NF, you've done it again. Wow. This didn't even need a music video. And I find that with actually pretty much every single song. The music videos add to it, to the message that he's conveying with some songs. But this didn't even need a music video. This alone, standing on its own, is, as an audio, is perfection. Okay, I'm going to have to just go and take a moment. So I'm going to finish this video here, because otherwise I'm going to just start going on about how amazing he is again, and I've said it so many times. So if you loved this video too, as much as I definitely did, and you think he's amazing, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe for more NF reactions. This dude. And I will see you in the next one. Thanks for watching. Bye, guys.